What's up guys, it's Lyle on Libra. Today I'm gonna teach you how to connect your Xbox One S controller, which has the Bluetooth, to your Android device. So first we turn on the controller, and then at the back we push this button till the blue lights start flashing rapidly. Then we go to the Bluetooth settings of the phone, and in the available devices, as you can see, Xbox wireless controller is written. So we click on that, starts pairing. Now it's connected, so now we can use the controller to hover around the screen. Though there is not much support for the controller as of now, you can play some games like Asphalt 8, which I found the best. So let's play it. Is showing you how to play it, so it's recognize that we have a controller, so it's telling you how to play with that. Press any key to continue. No, let's start playing then. Okay. Okay, so we'll play the classic mode. Next, start race. Keep it down here. The game is loading. Okay, so we start with the game. So, well, you can play really easy with the controller. Wow. Okay, so thank you guys for watching the video. If you like it, please hit the like button. And if you also want to know that where I got this controller from, or you want to see the unboxing of this controller, please watch the other video in which I do that. Thank you guys, and I'll catch you on the next one.